Since when can Jack clear out? Thank you. February 5th.
Good work.
Stratton.
Thank you.
Four. How's it going?
Yeah. How'd you get in? Yeah. Barrel, Tyler.
End on it any other like
it's a lot more it's not like
it's a lot more controlled.
Yeah.
Right.
Genuinely as soon as they come this half of the halfway you zoom out.
Yeah.
Because they're close. And then as soon as you get over there you zoom in. Oops.
Okay.
As soon as they look like they're gonna kick, you just zoom out.
Oh okay.
Yeah. It's probably a lot easier than.
Yeah, I guess it's way less movement.
Yeah. You're a Jack Ten?
Yeah, I thought. Was that even the headgear?
No, he's playing Ten. He's kicking. Yeah.
Oh. He was. Is him and. What's his name?
Hugo?
We met in Belgium, I think. Oh no, in Czech Republic or something. Heinze.
Yeah, I don't know what's happened to Heinze. I haven't seen him in.
Yeah, he's still. I think he's still on camera. Come on.
What's it mean?
Yeah.
You remember World Cup?
Yeah.
So you met him at uni? Or?
Yeah, I played touch football with
him. Oh, right.
So what are you doing during thirds and seconds?
I'm gonna go get lunch. And
you just chilling?
Just because 4 games in a row is pretty hectic.
Yeah, in my mind.
Yeah.
happens to like three or four players on the other side of the rough? And you could, did you say?
Yeah. Or where three players would be.
Oh yeah,
because East isn't really following well.
Oh okay.
So on that side would be that at most.
Yeah.
I mean that at least.
Okay.
And then you probably get that for set piece. As soon as they start throwing the ball wide, then you'd want to be at that angle.
Okay.
So that's about.
You wouldn't want it more zoom when they're passing to the. I mean more out. Like when they're going to the backs or.
Oh yeah. Well, that's what I would have. But if it's not as smooth, then you can just go out that much.
Okay.
Because we can just compress the file and it'll be still quality. The set piece I'd have first receiver and second receiver there.
Okay. Oh yeah, nice, you can see.
So they can see the people that aren't running the ball's lines.
Yeah.
It's really, you have at least two people outside of the attack. So you can see it passes and then you can sort of see a line break. You can zoom in on them and track them. And then if you can see that they're inside runners,
yeah.
You want to zoom out.
Yeah, get them.
Zoom out as you're coming down.
Okay.
Just so it's not erratic when they could be offload.
Yeah, for sure.
But for fourth and thirds and seconds, you don't have to be super zoomed in at all.
But for all the games you don't have to be, or just
the first I'll probably be a lot more zoomed in.
Oh, okay.
there you probably zoom out for the kick, and then it doesn't go out, and you, like, out, and you zoom out.
Oh, okay.
Then you get the, what, the people chasing.
Oh, yeah, right. What's that?
Nah, I'm all good. Got some stuff in the way.
What time are you coming back?
3 or? Yeah. I'll do the rest, get any through. That's good. Oh, cheers. No, that was pretty good.
I'll have a little practice as well before.
Yeah.
Yeah.